Hello everybody, this is the Lego City set here today, and I don't know if I can get the camera ready. Okay, it's good. This is like a city set. It comes with, it is set 60118, and it's ages 5 up to 12, and it has 248 pieces, and it's the garbage truck set that comes with Lego pin right there, as you guys can see, right there. Trash, and it comes with two minifigures, and it comes with the guy have a broom sweeping, you see that, and there's a guy with a shovel. This is the back of the box. If you guys see a little tear on the corner, that means that I opened it but and played with it. And it comes with, you know, they're piling up trash and other play features, and it comes with three bags, I guess you can see. Sure, the camera's a little bit blurry, it's just I can't really get it fixed enough, but yeah, that is the set, and now let's go over the Lego garbage truck. So first off, let's get the garbage truck close up by here. And let's get this minifigure first. This is the broom guy that comes with the sweet broom. The back, no printing on the back, but the front printing is really cool, and it comes with a hat. I'm not really good with my hands, but I'm trying to get make it up. Just 1 second. Okay, go. Got the hat. And this is a pretty cool set. Now let's go over the trash bin first, before you guys wonder what this is. It comes with little departments. It comes with, get the bottles out. Comes with the bottle. And it comes with the banana and other studs and fishes like these. Back in the banana and the bottle. Now let's go over the truck here. So first off is there's a few stickers on here, but okay, good. This is the truck that you can, it can lift the trash. I'll show that in a second. Let's remove the roof and go over the second minifigure. He comes with a shovel this time. As you guys can see, let me get the shovel. Oh, sorry guys. Let me get the shovel. And he put it on his hand, as you guys can see. He can dig up the trash. And I put the shovel right there. Just want to show you guys. Now, let's put back the guy and show this there, and then it's perfect. Let's put back on. Oh crap, show you guys. Okay, I need two hands for this, and you can lift up the trash. And I need two hands for this Lego truck, is because it's pretty huge, and the inside. And this is the sticker right here, and you can lift up the body onto the truck and down. Let's go over the back. This is a sticker also, and there's a little caution sign sticker, if you guys can see. It's a little bit like, it's kind of blurry shy, but it says caution. And you can lift up right here to the inside of the truck. The other side, stickers. Also, you can lift it up. Now, let's go over the trash. Now, let's go over here and put it through here. Okay, there. And you can lift it up like this. Let me show you the part. It's okay, guys. It's okay. 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 okay, guys. It's okay. It's okay. Let me put back in the parts that came off. Okay, let's do this again. 3, 2, 1. There you go. That's how you do it. And then the inside is here. And you can lift it up right here. And then you can take out all of the stuff and then come back. And then you can put back the stuff inside if you want. Studs here. And this one also. Ah. There you go. And this is a pretty cool set. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a really awesome set. It was a $20 Lego set. So thank you guys so much for watching. And I hope you enjoy this video. Goodbye.